your arm like so, and then gently bring your hand up, roughly this far, and slowly down, roughly this far. You're looking to ultimately build it all the way up and all the way down. Just hold it for 1 second when you get to your maximum point of strain. Do this exercise 4 times a day, 4 times, remembering to do it to strain, not pain.